The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship!
The Scottish Warrior has arrived.
A multi-time world champion and a Royal Rumble winner.
To this day, one of the toughest fighters in WWE.
The Scottish Warrior on the battlefield at the Showcase of the Immortals.
Who could forget that incredible moment for Drew McIntyre when he won the WWE Championship from Brock Lesnar in the main event of WrestleMania 36. Something tells me the countdown to Claymore has already begun.
The Scottish Warrior prepared for battle.
Here comes the Austrian anomaly, Gunther.
A man with one purpose, to prove the math sacred. Look at the pure determination on his face.
It's determination and confidence, Cole, because Gunther knows exactly how good he is. Gunther knows he is on another level.
It seems like Gunther is rarely in a good mood. I mean, does it hurt to smile?
That's not necessarily true. Gunther smiles on the inside when he fillets an opponent's chest with his chops.
Gunther is so unflinching, as if nothing fazes him.
The man's impervious to distraction because he's constantly focused on the task at hand.
That's like watching a machine.
Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre. And his opponent from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion,
who's going to lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
Plenty of battles waged over the Intercontinental Championship over the years between legends and absolute titans of this business. This match could easily be history in the making.
And that was a well-executed attack.
I had that well scouted.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
Gunther pays off. Big boot.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Really just laying it in.
Gunther cuts him off.
A pin for the title. And the champion gets a shoulder up just before two.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Clothesline!
Off with their head. Gunther just can't seem to stop this offense.
From the apron.
Oh, straight to the floor. Boom, face first.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Ferocious assault from McIntyre. Next level brutality coming from McIntyre.
Gunther sidestepped that one.
Oh, what a counter. Thrown back in under the ropes. Clothesline. So effective. The champion's down. The champion's down. Oh, my God, we're going to have a new champion. He's been placed in the corner now.
No! Nasty kick
for the title. Two and a half.
Throws the opposition back into the ring.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton. Gunther's face is starting to look mangled after that.
And a stomp to the gut, too. Telling him that this is what dominance really looks like.
Great counter. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Counter on Gunther pays off. Gunther quick to the counter. Producing a trampling. He's got him scouted. Up there could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
McIntyre gets met with a response.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form. And now thrown back into the ring.
Into something.
That's an empty driver. Wow.
Cover. Two.
Oh, my Lord. How in the world is he still going?
Oh, Gunther put a stop to that. He skirts around it.
Oh, beautiful.
Drew's compromised here.
Can't get the title off. Gunther.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner. And still, WWE Intercontinental Champion,
of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
With a win like this, things have got to